There's action all across West Point this weekend, and it gets started on Friday night at Shea Stadium when the Black Knights sprint football team takes on the Penn University Quakers. The Black Knights defense has been record-setting this year. They are yet to give up a point all season, and on top of that, they've given up negative rushing yards this year as they look to continue their impressive start to the season in their sixth game of the year.
With Penn, they do have one of the top quarterbacks, if not the top quarterback in the league. He can really throw the ball well, has a strong arm, accurate. So for us, it's putting pressure on him, making him as uncomfortable as possible. And we've been able to do that for the most part this year with the other team. So our game plan won't change that much.
Action gets started on Saturday at West Point down at the Anderson Rugby Complex at noon when the Army West Point women's rugby team takes on Norwich. Norwich is a team that Army's already seen this year and defeated on the road, even though Norwich has given Army trouble in the past. Both teams are coming off tough losses last weekend and look to rebound at Anderson on Saturday.
Both teams actually sort of suffered a bit of a hammering over the weekend, so I'm pretty sure they're sort of keen to put last week behind them and get back on a winning track. So it's going to be, it's going to be a testament to both sides who actually wants it more, because they didn't have a good day and we didn't have a good day. So. We've got a lot of work to do, and I'm sure they will too. So, but I think we know what to expect from them. We've played them a lot of times, and we'll just have to make sure that we come out on top.
It's going to be senior day for the women's soccer team when they take on the Boston University Terriers at Clinton Field 3 p.m. on Saturday. That game's big for playoff positioning, as Army is right now tied for six with Lehigh. They hold the tiebreaker over the Mountain Hawks, but know that 3 points against the top team in the conference would be big as they push towards the playoffs.
Tremendous respect for BU. It's the only game we're thinking about, the only game we're looking at right now. BU's at the top of the league. It's going to be a challenge. We are going to turn around immediately and begin to prepare for it. We relish the challenge, and all we can do is focus on ourselves and playing the best soccer we can on Saturday afternoon.
And the action rounds out here this weekend on West Point here in Gillis Fieldhouse when the volleyball team takes on Colgate in the annual Dig Pink game. The second half of the Patriot League season has started for the volleyball team as they defeated Holy Cross for the second time this season earlier in the week. They defeated Colgate earlier on in the season as well on the road and look to continue their impressive play in Patriot League play as they only have one loss on the season as they look to push towards the Patriot League playoffs, which are coming up in a couple of weeks.
I think the team is doing very well. We're very excited with our offense right now. Vanessa is running a very good offense, and we're clicking in all cylinders. Very happy with our offense. I think we still have to work a little bit harder and on our serving and passing game. And once we get that game going, we're going to be a very tough team to beat.
There are a few teams in action on the road for Army this weekend. The men's rugby team will take on Kutztown on the road in a battle of two nationally ranked teams and a rematch of last year's classic game at Anderson Rugby Complex, won by the Black Knights. The Army hockey team will take on Mercyhurst this weekend as Brian Riley, the head coach of the Black Knights, will see his son Jack Riley, a forward for Mercyhurst, for the first time this year. The men's soccer team will take on Loyola down in Baltimore, and the football team travels to Rice. For a full preview of the football game, check out the football report on our YouTube page. That's going to do it for your weekend preview. For Night Vision,